20-year-old college junior is launching a bid to become a state representative. Tyrell Brown made history in November as one of the youngest black Republicans ever elected to public office in Deep Blue, Connecticut. At the time, he won a seat on the Middletown Planning and Zoning Board. Brown says he wants to become a state rep to lower property taxes and make college more affordable.